Yo, what's up, Gabers? It's
me again.
Actually, it's been a long time since I've kind of pulled out this camera. It's been a long time. I don't know how the audio is going to sound. So if it sounds bad, I'm sorry. I don't really know where the microphone is on this thing, but it's a new camera, so it's probably going to look better than my other videos. But this is more of a vlog channel than a bodybuilding channel. But either way, if you guys are going to enjoy, you know what to do. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Alright, so currently I literally just finished taking a shower, hence why my hair is a little wet. But I have a literal mess in my room. It looks like I've lived in here. Like, literally my gaming setup is whack. I've been that this is also a mess. I'm literally trying to get rid of this. Like, I don't want this anymore. And you know what? Let's just give a little sneak peek of my room. I don't know what you can see, but if you do see stuff, let's just clean it up right now, right? All right, so we literally just finished cleaning my room. It's still not the best. I'm actually currently drinking that, so don't make fun of that. But it's not too bad. It's pretty clean. I'm happy with it. But I was gonna make a post-workout meal, but it's currently 1:30, and I kind of don't have time. I need to head over to the gym and start getting on that leg workout. So I'm gonna bring you guys along with it. We'll see if I will record some workouts. I know there is a one leg workout that was decently recorded because he'd like to goof around when he was recording it, but we are actually leaving right now. I just gotta make sure I got everything, and yeah, I'll just leave right now. See.
We saw a nigga was manhandling our fucking cans, bro. What do you mean? Like, fucking tapping on the top. I'm shocked.
Was he?
Yeah. Okay, get one for me. Like, what the fuck, nigga? You can just tell me that. You don't gotta fucking touch my shit.
You know, we got that mango loco.
Watermelon.
Half and half.
Insert.
Trial test, trial.
Pretty fucking good.
Yeah, let me try. Corona.
Yeah, fuck it. The fuck? Do you also have grape?
Holy fucking shit.
Right?
It's pretty good. Fucking it's good. This is good. Better than the watermelon Red Bull?
Yeah. The watermelon Red Bull, it's got this certain taste that, like, it's good, but, like, it's a stronger taste. I prefer it, like, I don't know. Actually, I don't know, because, like, I got really comfortable with that Red Bull.
That was pretty good, though. That one's fire. That one has more of, like, a sweeter taste than this one.
Heads, it's legs, and tails, it's shoulders and biceps and triceps. What is that?
That's a tail. That's
a tail?
That's a tail.
Shoulders, triceps, and biceps. Fire!
Honestly, I think that was a good workout.
Is that a good workout?
Dude, I'm fucking tired.
Yeah, I'm fucking
yoked. I wanted to quit at the cables when we were doing the triceps.
At the end?
Dude, I wanted to quit so bad.
It's the finisher, bro. It's the finishing move. Finish her. Well, I'm extremely happy with that. To be honest, I'm actually really fucking happy with that.
Yeah, me too.
That was good. Now time to go home and fucking eat. All right.
Complete home, bro.
What's up, bro?
Tell me where the freaks at.